Okay, let's play more Diablo 4.
If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you have been enjoying. This one is happening on Twitch. I did have a little bit of a lunch break and just did a couple of dungeons and map backtracking, so not a whole lot to say. Didn't miss out on much other than, just, you know, fuck you for playing Melee. That's about it. That's long story short. Yeah. Alright. So I did figure out a way to track, which dungeons I haven't done. And it's purely not because it's in the game. It is because I cross-reference it with the aspects I have. So I'll only be able to do this for this character. But then every other character from this point forward, it's kinda... I just have to track it manually. I have to write down what I've done. Which, yeah. I did look up a bit more on missing quests as well. It seems a lot of people for the first area, they have 3 or 2 quests missing. It seems to be a common thing, so... I don't feel too bad about it, but it seems to be quests where they will drop randomly, so there's no guarantee that you'll find them right away, and that's kind of annoying. Still don't know which ones they are, but at least, yeah, it's almost certain they are ones that are enemy drop related, and... Some people have been farming for them and have to refresh the map like anywhere between 10 to 15 times before they drop. So that's not great. Need more fury. Yeah, let's clear a few more dungeons here. I'll be farming aspects for a little bit. Before we move on, been taking it easy. Okay. And whenever you hear the audio mute, it's just tapping out real quickly. Alright. Just checking the map. I don't know if I'll do all the remaining ones, but I'll do a few of them. It depends how long they take, because some of them, they're not too bad and they're not long. But then there are others that, man, they do take a while.
Fury.
guy. Kind of low on money is the other problem I've had lately, just cause things are getting expensive. I'm outside of starting to sell instead of salvage, not sure what else to do about it.
I need more fury.
Oh. Well, this is a nice thing to get right now. Wonders that got rid of the most annoying one without taking damage. Now it's straightforward.
I'm out of fury.
Sorry, hang on. There's one other thing I want to do. This is more on my end. Okay, there we go. Sorry.
I'm low on fire.
Yeah, so I guess because of that, it's gonna make this a bit easier to get through. The fact that the three goals were just in one spot and really did not take much to beat them. Ah, it's another one of these mechanical box things. Checkpoint should just be here.
I need more fury.
Oh, good, extra health. I think the quests that I don't like seeing is these ones where it's like fetch the box or fetch the orb and take it from one end of the room to the other. And the Jar of Souls, man, just the amount of times the Jar of Souls pops up in the real world. I mean, maybe because it's just Act 1 fatigue and maybe it doesn't appear later, but I've seen a lot of Jar of Souls events. Ooh, this is kind of scary. I need to move back a little, I think. So much poison. Make an effort to get rid of this. Okay, shaman down.
I'm out of fury.
It's the majority of the problems, the shaman. Timing. Hey, I hit 51. Okay, and there's a legendary node. Tenacity. If I have 200 strength, more life. These are all life nodes, probably worth grabbing. Stun! Okay, we're good. This is still not over. Okay. Where are the shamans? Shamans are over there! Okay,
enough fury.
Yeah, this is longer than I thought. Okay, there we go. Please be something good. Protection. Travel to the tomb of the nameless thing. Ooh. Well, this might be very good timing. Okay, no, this is good timing. At the very least, the opening part of the fight will be a freebie. Finding my way out. Okay, here we go. Good cancellation. Ha! Oh no. They're lagging me back in. Hasn't gotten the last few ones off. Thank you. mean, yeah, if I was to get caught in this... Oh, nice. Again, get stunned. Got me. No, okay, we're good. A ring. Okay. While berserking, deal fire damage. Ooh. That's not bad. Yeah, I kind of want to keep the Dust Devil. Yeah, honestly, it's not bad. I'll do this instead. Okay. Let me mark this dungeon as complete. I'm gonna start selling stuff instead of salvaging.
Can take common Dermot special.
So let's see what this can be used on. Maybe it can be pants. Okay, noted. I might make some pants with this. Anyway, for now. Okay, well, that's the answer. Honestly, it's just sell like this. Yeah, so my money problems are over. Just have to do that for a little bit. Okay, what's next on the list? This one. Whilst it's a druid one, it's fine. a Dahlgrim. Bad. I mean, for Wrath of the Berserker, it's an ability. Us. Destroy the bone mass. Destroy 6 bone masses. Okay. Hammer time. I mean, I'm basically two-shotting him with the hammer. Before they explode, shit. Okay, that's a lot harder. One more, I failed. And even if I did prevent that, artillery, nice. Doing it to take out the elite at the very least. Thank you.
the snipe! The snipe was real. That was fun. Go. Is there another? No. I thought there was another one of those skeleton bears. Notice I took a little more damage than I would have liked. Ah! Okay. Straight in with hammer time. Came out of nowhere. Stop moving back. There we go. I hate ice in such close quarters. happens every now and then, like, it gets caught on geometry. From half HP. Oh, where? Over there. Gonna move on. Here we go. I saw it. I'll keep stunning it. It's the little ones. Please be this way. What is it? Last wave. Yeah, probably here. Yeah. It's gonna be much use now. Oh crap, already. Okay, maybe I'll get a couple hits in. Get stunned! This one is done. Oh, area item drop. Hang on, go back. What do you mean area item drop? Maybe I wasn't done. Area item dropped? Gate key. Oh. I mean, this is the end of the dungeon. Yeah, I don't know. I guess. Weird.
Okay, do we get pants? No. Not socketed ones, anyway. Could do gloves. Yeah, that's whirlwind. Don't care about whirlwind. I guess it depends if it re-rolls these. Probably not. My bad.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
I mean, yeah, I need money. Okay, where to next? Kind of have a few choices. It's only 5 remaining. Most of them are kind of within reach. So, I mean, these three need to get done. Okay, let's start from the bottom. Ignoring. We're going in. Okay. Destroy the blood boils. Mm-hmm.
going. Hammer time! City back up. Okay, now.
Not ready.
At least I use the quest together this time. I feel like I've done one similar to this and they were spread out, so... Oh, you dick, you moved. Nice try. Okay, well, that's all we have to end up. Damn it, I got the impale off. I didn't see it. Don't you that. Here. Yeah, there it is. Love ignoring stuff and just going for the hammers. right way. It's a little bit further down, but at this point, I may as well. So much stuff here. Ow! Wow, 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 wow. Yeah, okay. These things are the things causing me problems. Really? Oh, this was like a wave thing. Oh, I failed colossally. I think it's just because I was stuck there and I clicked it. It's whatever. Travel to the Pillar of Eternal Bond. Starting to get stronger. Okay, I'll buy it. What is it? Artillery. Okay.
I need more time.
Get a snipe in.
I need time to do that.
Oh, this might be good. Come on, go. Go, 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 go. Oh, nice. So that was a freebie. I think we're good. Another stun! Mm. That artillery shrine, man. Okay, this one's done. Let me mark it as done. Do I need to go back and salvage, or... no, we're fine for a while. Alright, next one is... Hold on. I didn't see anyone doing this one, so let's just move on. Yeah. Maybe someone is doing it. Are they doing it? No. I think after this, it's just, well, these three, there's just two kind of in random corners. Activate the winches, okay. Keep going. They're on opposite ends. Okay, now we fight. Because I can just hammer time for the annoying ones. Bows. The damage capabilities are just insane. Yeah, I keep running. I'll do the same thing. I'll just fight when I get to the winch. In fact, I don't think I even need a fight. Alright, good. Unless there's an elite, it's fine. Okay, next. I got worried for a sec that it was back, but it's just from this point forward. Okay. I guess. That's what I get for skipping. Now it's like, ah, oh, you want to skip? You want to skip enemies? Okay. How about we make the goal you have to kill everything? Yeah, skip that. Hopefully there's not too many around. That's just great. I was hoping for artillery or something. Hopefully it's just the boss after this. Oh no, fearing. Oh, nearly died. Okay, it's fine. Since there are some enemies that don't count towards the count. Or maybe it's just takes a lot to update the minimap. Wow, wow. Still hasn't gotten to the countdown. There's still so much left. Let me look at the map. Okay, I mean, should probably go back first. So many more enemies now. This is what I get for skipping shit. Just retribution. Enemy fatigue. Oh man, this just reminds me of certain bounties in Diablo 3 that, ugh. Like, could they have not made this more interesting? If they're gonna get us to do this, something that picks up the pace, like having these shrines that make it feel fun to do it. Like, put artillery shrines in and make us zip through stuff. They do that sometimes, but I feel like it should be a guarantee. I've been killing shit for like the last 10 minutes. Good spot. The tornado just bounces back and forth. Okay, that's it. Is this even gonna have a boss? Okay. I mean, it did, but it's just an elite. Yeah, this is not a fun one. But okay. It's done. I'm gonna go back to town. Aspect of the Torment, I'm pretty sure that's the one I just did. I should be able to see it on the map anyway. Ah! Right, yes. I'm going with selling for a little bit.
Good deal, Father Bliss. Stay on your guard. Something for the cold and dark.
I'm not sure if armor vendors are useful at all. Anyway. Okay, next we're going here. I think the easiest thing to do is do this, exit, then walk. Hey, Momoth, how's D4 going? That's fun. Still haven't finished the campaign. I'm just doing, going through some dungeons, just clear, finishing this area up. Have I miscounted? Hang on. There's... How many am I missing? Okay, hold on. I'm missing one. Where is there one? I see... After this one, there's two, but... Oh shit. Up here. All right, in here. We finished the campaign the other day. Everyone's done with the campaign except me. I've just been taking my time with it. Just before I move on to each area, I kind of do whatever I can. I mean, Scar's Glen still needs a bit, but... Hold on. Let me look at this for a sec. So after this one, which ones haven't I done? I feel like I've messed up here. Shit. There'll be two. So there's one that I've marked as done that I shouldn't have marked as done. It would have... fuck. I think I know what's happened. Okay, how am I gonna figure this out? How am I gonna figure this out? How am I gonna figure this out? I still can't believe there's no way to track this.
Okay, let's just not worry about it. You got tired of running everyone on the horse. Yeah. I feel like the horse just should have been there from the start. I don't know. I mean, I don't mind it, because there's been other Diablo games before this where you're just running around. Got another slay all enemies one. That's what I got for trying to skip past stuff just to get through it quickly. There are certain things I can't believe they brought back, like this and extra health minions. There are things that just people don't like from D3. And I mean, they removed extra health in D3, so I'm surprised they brought it back here. Fearing. Okay, this is relatively quick at least. Ah! Let me get rid of the fearing. Wait for Berserker to be up. Just need to snipe this thing. Okay, go. That's hammer time.
I'm not ready.
Shit, I got stunned. There was so much stuff in there that was just basically, fuck you for playing melee. Finally! It's not over yet though. I know which one it is. I just realized I know which one it is. Okay, there's one dungeon I have to redo. because I did it on the other character and there's no way to track it.
Not ready.
So I marked it as bomb. Because I was cross-referencing. But I think I know which one it is. I still can't believe they have no way of tracking the shit. It's such a major oversight, it's not funny. Much for freeing the prisoner. There's another one here. Greasy key. Classic teleporting melee. That's the run back in. Oh, they got stunned. Shit, shit, shit.
I need more time.
Oh. No, trapped. Oh my god. Yeah, fuck you for playing melee. Oh my god, can we stop with the freezing, please? I gotta get rid of these shamans, they're causing me problems. Good.
I don't want that side quest. I just fail them. It's just... they're so heavily skewed to multiplayer. Sick. I mean, pretty much gonna get a free stun out of this. Gonna wait for it and not waste it. It's about to happen naturally on its own. So that's that one done. Let me look at this list for a sec. Okay, I may know which one I need to repeat. But I won't worry about it yet. I'll do the two that I know I haven't done, and I can worry about it. Yeah. So yeah, there'll be one remaining.
Good. What else you got?
Oh shit, buy that back. Gems do not sell for much.
What will it be? Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Okay,
What's this one? Yeah. Do this one first. So that has a waypoint nearby. Less of a pain to get to. It'll be nice to get all the Act 1 stuff out of the way. It's pretty satisfying to see that. So there's a quest that a lot of people are missing, which is something that comes out of looting a stone. Well, you know, mining stuff. There's a quest that drops from that. I saved you. It's not guaranteed. That's the worst part about it. It's just something that drops randomly. These health nodes, I think. We'll see. At least these things are close together. Nothing down that path. draining the other thing's health.
Oh my god, it's not dead.
Okay. Jeez. Take a hit. Okay. Ooh, it's artillery. Okay, let's go. Be quick, be quick, be quick. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh no. It's a shitty room. Okay, well, we skip shitty room quickly. The prisoner. Oh, well.
Ah!
I mean, they let me bypass that room, so that was nice. Never seen that before, like a trap one. My head every time at extra health.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
Not a quest.
Be a service for my master. He has promised me both life and blood. Perseverance as the world crumbles. I crave such stability, such strength. I was weak into a world that has no tolerance for it.
Sounds like the spider thing.
I continue to be weak to feed my master. But I know that one day, soon, I will be reborn anew. His people and his ally and his kin. This day will come. This day will come.
Waiting. Okay, there we go. Okay, good. The next one's just ahead. Great try. All right, keep moving.
Not ready.
Okay, it's that. One more. Do I have anything else? I'm still looking for a replacement to sucker pants. An event that's just I don't bother with them. I think I failed 90% of them, just the mastery. It's too annoying for single player. Oh, it's probably down that way. There it is. Oh, that was it. Okay, so all that's left is... Well, aside from the one that I have to repeat. It's just that dungeon. It is... Go here. And apparently there's one at the ramparts, so... Kovla ramparts. Not sure if there's a note about it, but I'll go there.
Ah!
I've yet to see something good come out of those chests. Oh. It's not available, this one. Why not? Where is it? This might be a post-quest thing. Okay, well, if that's the case. The one... The one that I believe is the one that I need to repeat is this one. Just a hunch. And thankfully, I think this hunch is correct. Because I'm pretty sure this is the first dungeon I did in multiplayer. And the reason was just what it gave. It showed what it gave, and it was a good one for any character. So, I'm pretty positive this is the one I need to do. And if it's not, well, fetal position. Artillery, let's go. Try and find this quickly.
Need more time.
Hopefully get a snipe on it. There it is, getting a snipe. Hammer, 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 hammer. Nice. There we go. Just skipped a largely annoying part. Okay, return the mechanical box.
gonna be a pain coming back. Get the shamans! Okay, hang on. What is this? Channeling, I'll take that. Yeah, honestly, just running. Skip all that. If I did on the way out, it would be a pain. Okay, it's here. Get out of here. Okay, here we go. It's frost. Of course it is. Frost effigies, ugh. Hammer, hammer, hammer! Full thing. Okay, go. Another stun incoming. And hopefully this is the one, otherwise finding out which one is it, I'll have to think again. Okay, let's see. Yeah, it was this one. Alright, excellent. So it's just the one that... It's just the one I left.
Okay.
So with this, now, as long as I'm tracking... As long as I'm tracking properly now, it should be okay. So now we can go back to Skarsglen. So the only one remaining is the one that appears here. And then whatever those three quests are. Okay. It's so dumb that I have to do this, but whatever. Alright, now we can continue Skarsglen. There's a bunch of stuff here, so let's go. Wait, just a sec. Where is it? It's here. Alright. I'm sure they'll patch it, but... It's just such a weird oversight. Okay, back to this... moody environment. It's gonna suck for my sorceress character. Unless they patch it. Yeah, I mean, that's locked. But that's fine. The reward is worth it, the Paragon points. Hold on, which one did I just get? Oh. Yeah, I marked the wrong one as complete, but that's fine. I'll mark both of these. Okay. Just gonna get rewards galore when everything is ready.
Help, please.
Okay. Just a sec. Yeah. And there's a stronghold to be done as well, so. I didn't see anyone doing that. Who did that? It's the snake. Hammer the snake!
I should have just turned around and hammered the damn thing.
Is it still there? It's probably gone. Yeah, it's long gone. Let me mark. That one done as done. How many are left? One. It's... Yeah, I'm not sure if that counts as Skarsglen. Hang on, what have I done? Okay, these two are done... Sorry, chat, give me a sec. It might. It seems like it will. Okay, So it's like here. That's good. And I did mark that one dungeon that I did in Skullsman as done, so... Staying on top of things this time. There's someone doing this event. There's Enema here? Why is there Enema here? Oh boy.
Gold explosion!
Hoping. don't think it counted, but I mean... Otherwise, that's done. Oh, no, that's it. Yeah, 34 out of 34. Done! Done, done, done! Area 67. Okay. Let's go there. I will probably only do this on the first playthrough. But then I'm sure after this point I'm just gonna skip through the campaign or whatever it is, just not bother doing this on. God, piss off. It's this thing swarm that's slowing me down.
You seem to know your way around here. Is it true? Have the druids returned to Tir'Dalra? Imagine all the knowledge held in one place. The secrets it could reveal. The things one could discover. Will you help? Oh, I haven't told you what I need or who I am, have I? I am Arya. Scholar of Druidic Studies, at your service. I'm on my way to Tir'Dalra, but the journey is too dangerous for me alone. Will you accompany me? I'll make it worth your while.
Where are we going? To the ruins, just here. Hmm. A little bit suspicious, but okay. Giant shield.
Seems like grave robbers got here long before we did. Let's do one last search. They might have missed something near the water.
Okay, we're going over that. Ah! Stupid bone. Or is it? It's over there. Okay. Now we hopefully go back without any interruptions.
Excellent.
Yeah, run away.
A keen eye. It's a talisman, a focus. See the face? A fox or a wolf. Druids learning to shapeshift use these to focus their power. Now, there's one last stop I'd like to make before Tirdalra.
Where? There, okay. I mean, I'm gonna try going up this way. This seems hopefully safer. Okay, aside from the spinning tree. See, everyone's trash. Okay, speak.
I knew having a companion would be beneficial. What if I'd been alone? Some people think the waterfall formed an explosion of Vasili's power. That he... Wait. Do you hear that?
Oh, okay. Well, she doesn't have a health bar, so... Not consequential.
Thank you for your aid. And look, Tirdalra isn't far off. Maybe I'll see you there if you have the time.
Okay, let's finish this up. To get rid of those bugs. Discovered? Should be a discovery any second now. Ow. Well, first part of dry steps, so why not? There's somewhere to go. Okay, there's a spot. No, that's dry steps, technically. Over here. Okay.
Hurry, please.
Someone says hurry, please. Doesn't say who. And yet, there's nothing here to be threatening, so... Good use of shrine. I mean, I would imagine here is the way. More around the corner. More around the corner. Yeah, no, I'm going. Especially since they can't climb.
Please. Hey, I haven't slept in days. Is there anything you can...
You may call me Shoba. I offer solutions of a kind to those in need. Yet it is now I... who need aid. And here
there's two quests, yeah.
Coincidence and opportunity are sisters, you know. An ominous power stirs within the dark thicket. I sent my familiar Barrett to sniff about, but she has been gone too long.
She's dead.
If you can find her, I would be in your debt.
It's most likely the outcome. One more spot to find on the map, and I believe it's here.
We're not gonna make it.
I think. Pretty sure. Wait, where is this telling me to go? Oh, same shit. Surprised it didn't update sooner, but okay.
Is someone there?
Oh, they ran away. I thought they were gonna do it. Seems like no one's doing events. Alright, that's all the scars, Glenn. I'm gonna do a better job tracking quests when I get to the next area. Yeah, there you go. I mean, I haven't done any dungeons here, I think. I've done 4. I should probably figure out which floor now. Hang on. Well, okay, I know one of them. I can do this off stream. That's fine. All right, I'm gonna leave it here for tonight, chat. It's late. I need to get some sleep. And, yeah. That is all for tonight. Hope you did enjoy yourselves. Thank you so much for watching. And, I'll be back tomorrow and we'll do more Zelda for sure. So, maybe a bit of this. I don't know. See how I feel. But, in the meantime, if you want to watch more content, just go to YouTube, look for the channel over there, and you can find stuff to watch. Yeah. And if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking and sticking around to the end. And consider clicking buttons for algorithm purposes. Thanks to those that have been doing that. Alright, I'm gonna go get some rest. Take care, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you next time, yeah?